Hey, what is going on everyone? I am me, you're you, and welcome back to our modded survival world. Last time we left off, we finally, at long last, created some jet fuel. Wait, was that what we did? No. Last episode, we created some inductive ingots. And today, we're gonna finish the job and make ourselves 4 microturbines. I've gone ahead and smelted, regrettably, a lot of iron and turn those all into steel ingots because we need them. And that took a while. And I'm not sure... my point was going to lead on to something, but I've completely forgot what I was going to say next. So we'll move on and just go ahead and straight into making them. Now, as per usual, this is my only plan for today because something always goes wrong. Last episode was very much so proof of that. Right. So yeah. Let's get started. First things first, we'll make these. Because why not? So we need some redstone and some gold. We've got gold and we've got a bunch of redstone. But I think we need more gold. Let me double check. How much gold do we need? So we're 2 times 4 is 8. Okay. So yeah, for a start, we don't have enough gold. Yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and smelt some gold. I think that's enough. Yeah, there is. Good, good. Good, 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 good. Okay. I assume I have enough coal still. Yes, I do. Very good. Very good. We'll speed the process up, but actually, nah, we'll save some coal, and in the meantime, we'll go ahead and make some other stuff we need. So, 4 of these, which means 4 of those. Oh, that makes 3. Not ooh, I might have miscounted. Okay, right. We'll see how this goes. So, wait, how do I make these again? Okay, right. I'm with you. So we need 4 of them. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Compressor. Double check that. Yep. So, 4 compressors, check. And then we need 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll tell you what, we'll throw all this to this side, and then we can just lay it out on that side over there. This side right here. So, then we need 4 shaft units. Wait, did I make too many, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. Huh, 1, 2, 3, 4. I might have made too many. I thought I hadn't made enough. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Okay. So then we need 3 times 4 is 12. So we need 12 base plates. 3, 6, 9, 12. Half that. Oh wait. Nope, not quite. Nope, still not quite. There we go. 3rd time's the charm. Okay. Then we need... This looks like it's done now, so we can go ahead and make some of them. Okay. We need 4 of these, which we can make. And then we need to make them, which we can make. And then we have that. And I'm pretty sure at this point I made way too many steel ingots, and that's annoying because, as you know, I was saving the iron for something else later down the line. But we can always mine more if we need it. So, yeah, that is that. Now, where was I? Ah, yes, the turbines. So we need 4 more compressors. Okay. Bum, ba, bum, bum, bum. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dude, is that right? Wait, where did those spare gears come from? Did I just waste some gears? Ah, man. You know what? Whatever. We're fine. Okay. I think this is where I need all the... Blah, blah, blah. This is where I needed all that iron. The propeller blades. So we need 8 for 1, and we need to do 8 times 4, which is 32, unless I cannot math. Let's find out if I can math or not. Right, okay, let me think about this. Let me think. Let's see. That's 33. Then we need 4 extra anyway. So that comes out to be right, basically. Okay, so we've got 32 of them. And then what do we need? Then we need... wait for it. Then we need 32 base plates. Okay, I see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So they do 10, basically. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That would be 30. And then that's 33. And clickety click click click. Okay, then would I... do we need 32 just normal ingots? Wait for it. Yep, then we just need 32 normal ingots. Okay, so regrettably I have to smelt some more iron. But regardless, I will be right back. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm out of gunpowder as well. Okay, what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna wait till night so I can get some more gunpowder, then smelt the iron, and then I'll be back. So here is a jump cut. And we are back. So it's all smelted now, and we have everything we need to go ahead and finish off these microturbines. So we do this, and that, and this, and we don't quite want that many. Bam. Now we have 32 of them. Which means we can do that, then we can do that, then we have turbines, that goes there, and, right, interesting. Of course I needed more steel ingots. I'll be back in a moment. Wait, steel ingots? No, yeah, steel ingots. I'll be back in a moment. And we are back with just the right amount of coal. Yep, man. Just the right amount of coal to do everything I needed to do. Like, I'm not lying. Look, there's nothing in the furnaces. Anywhere else in the chests? Nope. The exact right amount of coal. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay. And now we can make the microturbines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. Good stuff, good stuff. Good episode. Nice and quick and simple. Okay, let's go ahead and drop some stuff off in here, which we don't need. And then we can put that there. And then we have our 4 microturbines. Okay, okay. I'm just trying to think if there's anything else I can fit into today's episode. Oh, there goes Sticky Keys. Nah, you know, I think we're good for today's episode. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.